guys, my mom just left me for a couple of hours, and she left me the favorite ingredient. She left it on the table, and I say, put it on. Watch it. I'm going to show you the next ingredient. First, we'll just go like that, and the ingredients are...
You can always cut that out.
This donut with some chips. Just put it on the donut. We'll just put the French onion dip with the donut. Well, I kind of like a little bit. Let's just put a whole bunch. Yeah. Second, my mom loves a little bit of raisins. And she just, this is what my mom loves. My mom always gives me this for everything. And then, what I do is, I just, cherries. Awesome. She just grab cherries and just put it on. Look delicious.
Let me see it. Donuts. Cookie.
You want crackers?
No. Ew.
Let me just, my favorite drink. I love a little bit of Chubby Boy soda. What I like to do is I just have a whole donut and... Delicious!
You don't like that? You don't like that?